starting guard at 11, 7-yard turner, and starting at small forward, number 21, M1B. Baton Rouge is 1-1. Their head coach is Byron Starks. And now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, the starting lineup for your Bishop State Wildcats. Starting at home, a 6'4 freshman from Augusta, Georgia.
Thank you.
Bears.
Thank you.
Trey Delmore.
School. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, like I said, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me. He saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, and it made me push even harder. Because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So.
Street of Baton Rouge, that is his third personal foul. 14 fouls, Mr. Barrett.
Thank you.
Yeah.
team by Mr. Bears. Places Bishop State in the bonus.
Yeah!
considering a new career change in welding, I first had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it's made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a door for me. Not only did I make the dean's list, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life. So it's never too late. Whenever someone tells you that you can't, you know, push harder. The only obstacles that you place on you are the ones that you place on yourself. So, let's go.
Thank you.
career change in welding, I first had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, like I said, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it's made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a door for me. Not only did I make the dean's list, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life.
Oh, okay.
Timeout, Bishop State.
Considering a new career change in welding, I first had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, like I said, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many of doors for me. Not only did I make the dean's list, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life. To anybody that's...
correction. That is Dean's second personal foul. Seth Gregory receives the first free throw for Bishop State.
Four!
Lee makes the first technical foul shot. Lee makes the second technical.
First had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be. So I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me. He saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it's made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a door for me. Not only did I make the Dean's List, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life. To anybody that's thinking about going back to school, never give up. I'm 37, so it's never too late whenever someone tells you that you can.
Yeah.
Reginald Stoneman Jr.
First had to find a school, so when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, and it made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a door for me. Not only did I make the Dean's List, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life.
Back to right now.
okay?
Considering a new career change in welding, I first had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it made me push even harder. Because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a door for me. Not only did I make the dean's list, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life. To anybody that's thinking about going back to school, never give up. I'm 32.
Hey,
Thank you.
considering a new career change in welding, I first had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be, so I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me, he saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, and it made me push even harder, because no matter what I did, I knew she was on my shoulder. So to see where I'm at now, I know she'll be that much more proud of me. Bishop has opened many a doors for me. Not only did I make the Dean's List, I graduated in May. I've also became a member of Phi Theta Kappa with the Alpha Epsilon new chapter of Bishop State. The people that I met along the way, I could have never met if I would have never took this chance on life. To anybody that's thinking about going back to school, never give up. I'm 37, so it's never too late whenever someone says that.
Go!
First had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be. So I just knew it was a great choice for me. Mr. Maul was the greatest person I ever could have met. From the first day, I can say, when I came on campus, he saw the drive in me. He saw the ambition in me. He would push me harder than others because he knew that what I wanted.
Practice.
I thank him for that. I lost my daughter in August of 2016. So when I lost my daughter, life actually just stopped. I didn't feel no urges, no motivation for anything. So over time, me knowing that she was looking down on me, it's made me. Considering a new career change in welding, first I had to find a school. So when I found Bishop State, from the first time I walked on campus, met my instructors, I knew this was the place I wanted to be. So I just knew it was a great choice for me.
And Bishop State gets the win, 16-53 over Baton Rouge. The Wildcats will be in action again this Thursday, where they host Delgado. We'll tip off at 10:30 p.m. Once again, the Wildcats get the win tonight, 16-53. We appreciate you coming out and supporting Bishop State Athletics. have a signature.